So my blood brother, Holistic One, he speaks into the reverse speech software, reverse speech, and you hear sheep serve you. And then he flips it, speech reversal, and you hear
speech reversal. We'll serve you sheeps. Speech reversal. We'll serve you sheeps.
So you have sheep serve you. Now this is why it's exactly this way. That's because every word you speak is a magic spell. And the subconscious mind is telling the truth while you're speaking your lies. So you're talking in reverse right now. And when we play your words in reverse, we hear the truth. So everybody's actually speaking backwards right now. And they can't see it. Because we have to reverse your words to expose your lies. Like I've been saying, everybody speaks their black magic spells. Every word you speak. You know, you tell your children, Santa Claus, the Tooth Fairy, the Easter Bunny, that they're on a ball floating through space as a monkey. Everything that you say is backwards. So we have to reverse it to get the truth out of you. Like, flat Earth is birthed out. What is the chance of that? I've been saying you're birthed into this world to your mother. You're going to be birthed out. So I'm speaking forward now. And, you know, everybody else out there is speaking in reverse. I have to reverse their words to expose their lies because, you know, you've been serving, you know, the wrong force. You know, you say God backwards, it's die. I love you, we will die. God loves you, we shall die. Everything that comes out of your mouth is in reverse, and you can't see it. And reverse speech goes full circle. Like I was showing with the I love you ends up with the oh my God, God loves you, we shall die. There's no way to fuck this up. You will join me or expire of your own fucking stupidity, you silly sheep. I'm going to bring forth heaven and earth and nobody will stop me. I'm going to wake up the fucking world. You know, my son has a pair of balls as big as Saturn. He's woken up hundreds and hundreds of children at his school to this type of stuff. And, you know, I don't give a shit if the teachers call me up and say, how do you teach your child this? It's inescapable. It's science. There's David John Oates was a runner-up for a Nobel laureate for discovering that reverse speech is always truthful, that it exposes, you know, this secret of the subconscious mind. You speak a word forward. You're the one who chose your words. And when you play them backwards, you know, a lot of shit is revealed. And, you know, it's clear who holds the spear of destiny. It's clear who is the prince of darkness standing on gallons of motherfucking blood, millions of fucking witnesses, thousands upon thousands of others with their blood beside my own. There's no way to fuck this up. If there ever was a Satan or a devil with contracts, okay, I have blown that shit so far out of the water, it's not even funny. There's not one single contract ever published where a person spilling their blood over their intent to the devil or Satan, you know, for money or wealth. It's all bullshit. I'm telling you as Satan himself. Go type in blood over intent in your computer and scroll down. It's inconceivable. 144,000 are going to snap back to life and they're going to join me. And we're going to go to the fountain of youth. And we're going to come back here with these seeds, plant these giant trees, and bring forth heaven and earth. Nobody will stop me. You know, I already see too much. And, when I say the angel of death is my blood brother, that's what comes along with the spear of destiny. It'll take people years to figure this out. And I have the favor of your creator, motherfucker. It's that you will join me or expire of your own stupidity. It's all set up this way for a reason. It's a book of life with 144,000 names because your creator is not heartless. All I have to do is wake up 144,000 zombies and lead an exodus. I don't want your money, your worship, or your advice. As far as I'm concerned, you're in the book of death for a reason, you filthy cockroach.
The angel of death is gonna find you, motherfucker.
We'll offer them. We shall fix that. Believe. That's what I hear.
The angel of death is gonna find you, motherfucker.
We'll offer them. We shall fix that. Believe.
Born of the Virgin Mary in a manger. Jesus. Sissy.
Sissy.
Jesus.
Sissy.
Sissy. Jesus says, Virgin money in a manger.
Girl, you need money? Girl, you need money?
Yahweh.
Pretty simple.
You say, Yeshua. I was Satan.
I was Satan.